Hi friends, welcome to another series of the tutorials presented by Easy Video Series. This is Mayank here, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to sort Excel entries by font color or cell color. Friends, you might know in Excel how to sort your entries using alphabetic order A to Z or Z to A, or from numbers to sort them lower to higher or higher to lower. Okay, the basic method is just to come to the home and come in the sort and filter option. A to Z is basically ascending to descending, from smaller to larger, and Z to is from larger to smaller. Now for example, let me just remove this row. I have some entries here which are color based. Okay, let me copy and paste. As you see, okay, these numbers are already sorted, but if I want to sort them by the color of their font, for example 1, 2, 3 is red, 4 is blue, 7 is green and all. Now if I wish to sort them by the font color, there is another method in Excel. Just select your values, come to sort and filter, come to this option, custom sort, and you can select. By default it would have values here, okay, then select font color, and there's the order. These many colors of cells are present. By for example, we have red color, violet color, black and all. So let us keep red on top. Okay, you can keep the color of your choice and then click OK. You see, the sorting gets by the color. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, all red together, blue, green, light blue, automatic, orange and violet. This is a very useful feature. Okay, when you have different entries sorted by using colors, then you can actually sort those which are using the font color. Okay, another small tutorial I will include in this only, by the cell color. If you see this, the same text but I have different backgrounds. Okay, some sort of cream, light blue, black, red, green, yellow. I do the same thing again, copy, I paste and I click save. Okay, now I wish to sort them not only, I will not sort this time by the color of their font, I will sort by the background color. Again, come to sort and filter, custom filter, and then sort by cell color. These are the various cell colors. For example, let us keep yellow on top. Currently it is at the bottom if you see. Okay, sort by cell color. When I click OK, you see it is sorted as per the cell color now. All the bands are together. That's it. The end of the video. Please subscribe to my channel, Easy Video Series. Thank you.